Michael Altman from the Meadowlands. It's the last game of Giant Stadium. The Bengals are here to take on the Jets, and there's a lot of emotion. I wanted to bring a little bit of it to you.
How long have you been coming?
11 years.
11 years?
11 hard fought years. And today we're going to clinch the playoffs, beating the Bengals.
This is the last game at Giant Stadium.
Giant Stadium. You can rename it Jet Stadium for tonight.
Outside the building. For the enjoyment and seeing.
New stadium, right behind me, the old stadium. But tonight it's all about the food. We got Paul from Westchester. Paul, you've been coming to these games for how long?
Since I was six.
Since you were 6 years
over
old?
Over a decade now, yeah.
Now tell us, I want you to see this food. How long have you been making this?
This is just on for about 10 minutes now. We made some steaks before, some sausages. We got chicken sausage right here. We got some
bison
burgers,
steak.
Some bison steaks we made on before.
Bison?
Right now, yeah,
bison.
Absolutely. Right now we're on some just burgers and sausages, keeping it real. Right
and this is a family tradition?
This is a family tradition, absolutely.
How'd you get these tickets?
My dad says he's had tickets since like,
the Bengals fans got a piece.
There are very few Bengals fans here. Very few.
Fans, at this time, we ask you to rise and remove your caps and turn your attention to the middle of the field.
Some of these fans have actually made the trip all the way out here. Now, you have made the trip from Westwood, correct?
Correct.
And tell us, it's freezing here. Now,
yes,
what are you wearing?
I have on two pairs of socks, two gloves, about four layers underneath everything, and it's still going straight through.
Now,
wind is terrible.
Now, here in New York, they have a little chant. It goes J-E-T-S, Jets, Jets, Jets. But the Bengals fans right here, they brought one of their own. Why don't you do it for us before we sign out?
O-C-H-O, 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 O-C-H-O!
These people do not like Bengals.
That's just their opinion, dude.
God bless you.
It's all the best.
Look at the camera from the Meadowlands. Michael Altman, News 5.